Four people were sent to the hospital after a multi-car collision in Staten Island. You're looking right now at citizen app video from Seaview Avenue around 3 this afternoon. Police telling us that this truck you see up against the scaffolding struck 8 different vehicles before finally crashing onto the sidewalk and into the scaffolding. The four people hurt suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Police have not said what caused the truck driver to hit so many cars.